Well, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today Apple has formed another red candle with long upper shadow. Even though it tried to form the new high, but it still closed lower, but it still sit above the T line. So as long as it sit above the T line, there's still possibility for it going higher from here. But we need to make sure the next candle starting point will begin above the T line. Thank you.